Now, hello students. Now, today we are going to study more about our houses further now. Now, what are the houses made of? Have you ever observed how the houses are made or built? Have you ever visited a building site? Have you? See, most of the houses in the cities are built of bricks. Bricks means vita in Marathi, cement, steel. Steel means iron bars, wood, and glass. See, bricks are used to build the wall and all, and cement is used to patch up and make the plaster and all, and steel are used to put the concretes, and wood is used in making the furniture, doors and windows, and glass is used to cover up the windows in the form of glass panes. Now further, the walls and the roofs are made of steel, bricks and cement. If you can see the picture of a room here or the building, the wall are built of steel, bricks and cement. The roof also is made up of the concrete which contains steel and then cement and even some gravel and sand. The doors and window frames are made up of wood. If you can see the windows here and the doors, they are made up of wood. Glass is used in the windows to let the sunlight in, and the windows are covered with the glass here. Can you see the glass panes over here? The windows are covered with the glass so that the sunlight can pass through the window. If you are able to see the picture over here, a building is being built by the mason. The person who builds the walls is called as a mason. There is a lady over here carrying some kind of concrete in the basket over here. A house is being built here. The picture is shown of a person who is building the house.